Hey, today I'm going to show you what I do when I'm sick. Thermometer here. This is going to tell my temperature. I'm sure you guys all know that. Okay, so let's just sit this here. How about I just look? Turn on.
I could waste my time just go ahead and do everything. It's like, that's a power of cool. Is that power so go ahead and just do it right there? I like the color bit, but I don't like it on my face.
Oops.
I'm gonna try to make it.
Oh, good. Yeah, I had it upside down. Okay. So, my temperature is
pretty pink.
100.3. It is backwards for you guys, but it's not gonna happen.
Can I just rub that powder on there?
Or the eyelash stuff too? 100.3. There we go. Backwards 30 though. So, this is what I do when I'm sick. Let's go set this up. I want to make videos like this. It's night time.
Well, there you have it. This is my makeup when I don't do this, so I'm just gonna kind of even that out because I can't be honest. So I think it's like this.
I play computer, don't do anything, watch TV, kind of boring.
Usually I go to sleep, but in some time I take this. This is like 12 o'clock at night. It pops up, so I have to listen to this.
I'm gonna put it down.
I've never had pimples in my life, and I'm not going to have pimples.
I like to be silly.
Yeah, that's just me. I don't.
Let me get ready.
I don't want to have pimples. I don't know why. I don't. I never really want to have pimples. I look like a clown. Like where I live. Pimples. But yeah,
I don't think you're ready.
I am a circus clown with a pink nose. I'm pretty much Rudolph the Pink Nose Reindeer because I used that color. There you have it. This is my horrible makeup. I look like a clown. Hope you guys are happy with my masterpiece.
It's winter again.
So this one person kept asking me if I could do red lipstick or close to red lipstick on a silly face, then kiss you guys later. Guess I could be.
These are puppy dogs.
Rather sick ones on my video.
So I just like to I just like to lay down and sleep. So
ever.
That's what I do when I'm sick.
That's my home.